Hey Phil, this is new. This is that Z. I picked it up. Beautiful car. Have a look. Look at this classic monster. 1976 Fairlady Z, fully restored. Well, the year, you call it a old car, but it's not an old car. The whole engine, mission, suspension, everything inside is new. But when you see that, don't be surprised to see how clean the engine mount is. Ta-da! Look at how clean the engine is. Still shining. Now, not one rust around its body. It's unbelievably clean. The wiring, everything is brand new. Simply fitted into it. Nothing modified. Just a straight 2.8 liter Nissan engine. You've got the details of whatever extra is on the engine, so I'll leave that to you. But look how clean it is. Now this car drives like a monster. Well, it is a monster with that kind of motor, with this body, lightweight body. Hey, nice chrome, no rust. Has a Kakimoto big muffler that you want it. And underneath, absolutely clean. It's not an old car, like I'm saying. Like I'm saying, this is not an old car. This is like a new car. Drives like a new car as well. Headlights all clean. No marks around the bumpers. Look at the body. Clean the body. It has your favorite Watanabe rims. Look at it. Beautiful, beautiful. The big 16 inch. It has a big overflare. It has a stereo. Resource bar. It's on Ricardo's seats, the passenger seat. Gauges. You hear the noise? Sound of the noise. It's just beautiful. Doesn't have a power steer. So it's really hard for me to drive as going, but I want you to know that this car, I won't be revving this car up, but this car is a monster. It just blasts your head off. No. Man, this is something. Wow. What a car. Sorry about that. It's fucking hard driving with my one hand. Wow, what a drive. up, this is Nobu. Bill, you just bought a beautiful monster vehicle. You won't sell it. I know you won't. Or then buy it. You'll love it. Send you out straight away. Bye-bye.